Bonjour! New normal for traveling requires more than ever to be safe and healthy. This is how I travel, road trip, in the time of pandemic. First, I list all the supplies I would need, then I pack them up and hold them in the vehicle. Beside the usual packing list of personal stuff such as clothes, facial mask is necessary. This is staying healthy and enjoying the trip. Nothing political, nothing optional, especially when space and people are not physically distant. I also make sure I have the following supplies. For personal items, towels, bed linens, and pillows. These are provided in hotels, but these days, I do not want to share those items used by other guests because I do not know how they practice safety and hygiene. Next are cleaning supplies. Disinfectant spray, disinfectant wipes, disinfectants, period. Another supply that touches the mouth are found in the kitchen. Microwaves are usually available in hotel, thus having a pot can be useful for cooking. And don't forget, utensils. Second, once I reach my destination and checked in, I inspect the rental property. Hotel chains were what I used to book in, but these days, if you read the review, due to the effect of COVID-19 in the tourism industry, sanitation may not be at par as previous. Thus, these days, I prefer small businesses and family-owned rental properties.
And it smells so clean.
It does.
Oh, and the toilet.
Hi.
Let's see. It's clean. Happiness is the day at the beach. And it is. Alright, let's get our stuff.
Third, I disinfect or clean the place prior to lodging my stuff in. For personal sanitation, I find that the old bed skirt from home is perfect to place on top of the rental's bed. And now that we got everything checked and pulled, it's time to enjoy!
Thanks for watching. Buongiorno.